becoming also common across the country and here in Minnesota. Threats made against schools, the latest involving the arrest of a teen in North Branch.
Police say the threat was made by a former student on Saturday. The teen was taken into custody and is being held on felony and terroristic charges. This morning, parents and students are on high alert as they head back to school. Booster says the students are kept home. The absence will be excused.
It's becoming all too common across the country and here in Minnesota. Threats made against schools, the latest involving the arrest of a teen in North Branch.
Police say the threat was made by a former student on Saturday. The teen was taken into custody and is being held on felony and terroristic charges. This morning, parents and students are on high alert as they head back to school. The district says the students are kept home. The absence will be excused.
It's becoming all too common across the country and here in Minnesota. Threats made against schools, the latest involving the arrest of a teen in North Branch.
Police say the threat was made by a former student on Saturday.